Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today let's talk about iPhone backup. So here on my iPhone 12 mini, I got some pictures in the album. And also some music. Not from Apple Music but sync from my library. And of course I got quite a lot of contacts on my iPhone also. I've heard many iPhone users complained about iTunes backup so complicated, and sometimes errors happen so they can't backup or restore successfully. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you two free ways to backup your iPhone without iTunes. Now let's dive in. The first method I'll use is a third-party tool called Tenorshare iCareFone, which can help you backup your iPhone to computer freely. And it can even backup data more than 100GB just in 20 minutes. Let's see how it works. You can click the download link in description below if you are interested. Once download, launch it. So the first thing you need to do is to connect your iPhone to the computer. When it's detected by computer, click on Backup and Restore button on the menu bar. Here you can choose different file types you want to backup. I'll go with selecting all. And also, you can edit the backup location as you like. Once confirmed, click Backup. The remaining time depends on how many data you have. During backup, do not disconnect your iPhone. Once done, you can click to view the backup data. So as you can see, here are contacts and photos. And music. You can choose to export any of them to computer as you like. After introducing backup, do you know how to restore data on your iPhone? Also very easy. On iCareFone, click on Backup and Restore again. And on the bottom left corner, click to view or restore previous backup file. Here you can see the backup you've saved to this computer. Choose the one you need to restore and click view. Then on the bottom right corner, click on restore to device. Then you might probably be asked to close contacts and Safari and iCloud. So let's go to settings and tap your account and iCloud. And toggle off contacts and Safari options. And select keep on my iPhone. Once done, hit try again on iCareFone. Now let's wait for the restoring. And later, the restore will be completed. That's it. If you don't have a computer around, you can consider to use iCloud to backup your iPhone. It's not difficult to make it, just follow the steps in this video. On your iPhone, go to Settings, and tap your account and iCloud. Scroll to find iCloud Backup, and tap it. Before turning on the button, you should notice that every Apple users have 5GB free storage on iCloud. If you confirmed, then you can turn on the button and tap Backup Now. An iPhone will start to backup all the data to iCloud. And that's it. So this is a tutorial about how to free backup your iPhone without iTunes. You can go to tenorshare.com to get iCareFone to have a try. And also here are different plans for your subscription. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.